I gotta fix that. Dad, what happened to your bike?
Yeah.
Where'd you get these graphics from, dude? All your sponsors? Dang, son. That's sick. Alright. Be like Dora the Explorer.
What?
Dora the Explorer. Gotta get the map. Oh, she already has the map, doesn't she?
Yeah, she has the map. And my camera points up.
Little down. I really hate using choke. Look at these sick gloves, Julius. Ballin'. Finally. The guys over at Extreme sent me over some new gloves, and I'm freaking digging them. Because my other gloves, they had holes in the fingertips. But, shoot, they worked good for 3 years. Nah, just stop. Just stop, fam. No need. Doesn't want to idle. Yo, that turned on. Look at that. I guess it turns on by itself. It's pretty cool. A wireless, did I say that right the first time? Anyway, wireless hour meter. It's kind of skeptical at first. No. No. I should have brought a spare. Dadgummit. It blew off on the way. I never would have thought. I had the bet. He looked at you when you did that. That's pretty baller. Oh, not in gear, obviously. Anyway, guys, we're at Carolina Adventure World. And can't wait to bring the foilers here. It's going to be so fun. Oh, yeah, I got a new tire on the back. This is going to be fun. I got new gloves. I got a new tire, kind of new. It's my dad's used tire. I mean, the bike feels like steering like crap, but... You know what? I haven't rode in like 2 months. I rode yesterday, I about fell over. I mean, it was bad, like balancing. It sucked. And then I got so mad at the rear tire, I was like, oh, I gotta get a new tire before we go. So I got a new tire. We're coming up on the clubhouse here. The place is pretty cool. Go in there and chill, eat. Pretty slick place. Oh, it'd be fun to wheelie here. Me and Julius, 3 years ago, on little 100s, we wheelied on the driveway, you know, and we got yelled at. Ballin'. It's gonna be a good day. Good day. Three-seater, that's pretty cool. Oh, the map's right there. Here, put one in my bag. Because I don't know how to use a map. Psh. Those graphics, dude. Online, they had a map of the dirt biking, and then they had a map of the four-wheeler.
These are just green trails.
Yeah, we're not going on green trails. Black diamond, let's go. So is there a black diamond? That's a gray diamond. Yellow diamond? Oh, yellow diamond, let's go.
Warmed up first.
Warmed up. Yeah, let's go to the track.
The little track they have. I haven't rode in like a month.
Let go. I swear I was in gear. Things right there ballin'. I'm in a good mood today, guys. Oh, let's go hop into the Circle Pit? What's it called? Forgot what it's called. Man, this feels so weird. We're gonna rent a cabin one day. We're gonna stay down here for the weekend, and then I'll invite some of you guys and we'll have a freaking kick-ass time.
I'm a feeling my tires aren't gonna crit worth a shit. Oh, it looks so slick.
Oh, it's slick. Yeah, this is made to slip and slide with the ATV. Yeah, I don't like that. But last time we were here, this was all rutted up. So it's nice to see they smoothed it out. Yeah, it is. Last time it was rutted up and you got good traction, but that's so slick. This is stream sketch. My tires feel like junk. Might as well be on dual sport tires. Like my front gets so...
This is sick. Ah, oh, let's go to the drag strip. I want to explore a little bit because we haven't been here in a while. I want to look around. Ah, oh, let's pull some wheelies on the drag strip, yo. It's sick. I can't wheelie for crap anymore, guys. I was getting really good at wheelies, like close to scraping. I stopped riding. It hasn't been the same since.
Had it, man. Let's try to pull a wheelie, actually. Highly doubt it's gonna work out. Kinda like this front tire, it sucks. And my wheelies suck, but who gives a crap? My left and right so bad. All right, I'm ready to go look at something else. Try to look around before it gets too awfully crowded. Where are we going? Those pit bikes are sick. The track somewhere up here, I'm pretty sure. Gotta be careful you don't hit someone. Why, you're pulling with mad wheelies, dude. Oh, look.
What's that? That's cleared out and it looks like they're building a track. What are cars coming back here for? Something we don't know about. Oh, it's fenced off. That's gonna be sick when they open it. Oh, hit that bump. I was like, oh shit, better hold on. Oh, look at that. That's cool. It's cool. Cool off. Where's the track at? Is that the only one that closed it off? There's a kid's track somewhere. Where are these cars going?
I really want to figure out where these cars are going. Let's just follow them. That's what we need to do. Let's just follow them. See if they're dumping a body. it going. This looks like Willie Hill. Gotta get past this car. Well, no, I don't want to pull a wheelie. I'll kick rocks up at that car. Ah, I feel good. I might only got 2 hours of sleep last night, but I feel good. Bumps, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Ugh. Woo! What's that? I wish there was a good, smooth place to wheelie. Come down here like every freaking day. It's like a good hour and a half drive. We definitely have already passed the track, but it wasn't really all that nice the first time anyway. Too bumpy, dang. We gotta find a nice flat spot to wheelie. Be awesome. What is this? I wonder how far this goes. What?
We are going the right way, ain't we?
I don't know.
One way, but it's three trails.
So rocky. Let's just get off. He's talking about running into people and go find a nice trail. Nice. What? Huh? I can find it. Let's go. Big ol' rocks. For William, anyways. If you're wondering about my gloves, extreme notice. My gloves had holes in them. They were beat up. I've had them for 3 years. They're like, hey, you want to try out my new gloves? And I'm like, hell yeah. What? Oh, and they're pretty sick so far. I really like them. They're cool looking. They fit to your hand like a freaking, well, I guess a glove. He's wanting to find the bridge. I mean, I know where that's at. I don't see why we're going this way, to be honest. This looks like a cool trail, though. It's not, I guess it's going in the direction of the bridge. But it's not close to the bridge yet. Bridge is pretty cool. Do you guys want to have a fan meetup down here? That'd be badass. Just thinking about renting a cabin for a weekend. And then coming down here. Inviting a bunch of you guys. To show up and we'll go freaking ride. Sketch. This is going in the direction of the bridge, I guess. Haven't been here in 4 years, though. Think about getting an FMF pipe. I want a louder bike. Just You mean you could get on this thing and make it roar, but the pipe it has on it is so restrictive. Just, I don't know. Won't be a bad buy, but I really like keeping my bikes close to stock. Is there a resale available? What the? Bike's been doing that lately. I don't know what it is, but damn. Freaking trying to get me killed out here. Are pretty, they're nicer than what they were last time, but they're not extremely nice. They're all rock, and that's not all that comfortable when you're getting bounced around. A lot of people think we come out here to like practice for racing or some shit, but we come out here to cruise and have a good soft ride. Some fun. Oh, that looks cool as shit. Get out the way, boy. I'm coming for ya.
Down to see where we were.
Oh yeah, I got nice new gloves. I don't need to worry about... I think he crashed. Yeah, he fell. We just went up that. The reason why I laugh is he's always talking about how 230 will climb anything because it's a freaking mountain goat.
We need to let the heels dry up.
They're too wet?
They're wet. We need to let the heels dry.
Well, we just got here. We could just ride around like a normal person. Kickstand's down.
That hill was pretty steep. I should have made it. It's just wet. I felt it.
Damn tires. Don't feel all that solid. They feel solid 1 minute, but they slip out the next. I mean, it's mainly my rear or my front. I've always complained about it. This is a new rear. I'm not sure how it's gonna do. But I hope it's gonna do good. What's that? That's a black diamond? Are we going down it or what? Ha! Oh, I feel pretty good. I'm feeling alive, even though I didn't get no sleep last night. Just kind of wanting to go that way, but okay. I wonder how I should edit this video. Should I like leave a lot of riding in it? Or leave a lot of talking in it? I know a lot of you guys like the riding, but a ton of you guys like the talking over the riding. And yeah, it's a pain to talk while you ride, but if that's what you guys want, that's what you guys want. Is that a turtle or a big ass rock? That still looks like a turtle, but it's a rock. It'll be fun when I get the Grizzly done, the mud bog down here. Shit. That was kind of rough. Wasn't expecting it either. Probably should look more ahead. Can't believe Dad thought the creek was on the other side. I was like, yeah, totally. What's up? Everyone's gonna get so pissed at that. What? I wanna ride around. That's what, just let's go.